in return, we would also like, we also could help you in terms of a little bit about the skills training and a little bit about journalistic ethics that I think is important. Because at the end of the day, you know, you want to be fair. And I think the issue of fairness, as Sophia mentioned, is something that's been talked about and debated in journalism for a long, long time. I think we should look at it again, because while objectivity and all that should be set aside, in a sense there's no such thing as objectivity. But I think, you know, in a world when, you know, no, down here, in a sense that they are heavier, and then, you know, on the other end of the scale, the powerless are up here. Our major, you know, aim is actually to ensure that there's some kind of, you know, balance is where you can help us to do that, to balance off, you know, to the point where the powerless can actually speak for themselves. And I think we have seen, you know, quite a remarkable changes over the past 10 years since we first launched Malaysia Kini with Prem. Remarkable in the sense that we never thought that, 2008 would have happened. In fact, Tan happens to be in power. They still need to be an independent media, because as everybody knows, you know, absolute power corrupts, absolutely. So in that sense, there still be a need for independent media. So it doesn't really matter, because we look at, in countries where democracy is much more advanced, journalism is just as important, if not even more important.